Okay, so I'm gonna have it skin up when I.
Tell me what you want. 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 Tell me what you want.
Tell me what you want.
Hear me.
Hear Miami beat. Tonight I plan on making you to sleep. Too put it deep. Baby, you know I'm a different type of freak.
Hey guys, it's Geneva from DG4E. And I'm back, of course, with another video of me cooking an amazing dinner for myself. So tonight I'm going to be making some asparagus with some pink salmon, some scallops with mushrooms, and I'm going to have it all topped on to my spinach. So I'll be showing you guys how I'm making that, okay? Stay tuned. Okay, so I'm gonna start with showing y'all what I'm gonna do as my prep for my asparagus. I have my asparagus in my pan. Of course, I'm gonna have to put it in the oven. But first, what I'm gonna do is season this up a little bit and then I'll put it in the oven. All right, you guys, so let's get into seasoning my asparagus. So first, I'm gonna sprinkle some pepper in on top of it. Like that. I'm gonna add some Lari's seasoned salt. That should be good. Of course, garlic powder. And you guys know I love my minced garlic. So I'm gonna put some of that in there like that. Yeah, it's not sprinkling the way I want it, but hey, it's in there. Put a little bit more.
Okay, and after you put all your seasonings on top, you sprinkle it with olive oil. I'm gonna be pouring it in the top because I don't need that much. Of course, you don't want the asparagus to be dried, but you also don't want it to be drenched. So I'm gonna put some more, of course. Using my little top. I don't have a drizzler, so that's what I'm gonna be using. Okay, and that should be it. That should be good. Okay, so after you do all that, guys, you're gonna put it in the oven. I put my oven on 350 and then let it cook in there.
All right, y'all, so right now I just let my salmon and my scallops defrost because they were frozen. So now I'm gonna get ready to season them. I'm gonna be making salmon with glazed lemon butter, I guess. So I'm gonna show you guys how I'm gonna season that up right now. But in order to season this, what you're gonna need in this, you're gonna need some obey, you're gonna need some black pepper, you're gonna of course need parsley. I don't have the fresh parsley, but same thing, it works the same. Gonna need some garlic powder, of course, salt, and some butter, some real butter. And in order to make the lemon taste, a lemon. I'm gonna use both of these, okay? So let's get started. So you're gonna add your pepper on top, garlic powder. Make sure you feel it. Remember, guys, it's garlic powder, not garlic salt, okay? You don't want it to be too salty. I'm gonna add some obey. If it comes out, not too much, but obey is always good. That's good. A little bit of salt. Okay. Here I have my pan on the stove. It is hot, it's on. So I'm waiting for it to get a little hot. I'm gonna turn it up a little so I can add my butter to that. Right, so what we're gonna do is add some butter. This is gonna make my glazed lemon butter. So I'm gonna let that sit and start to sear up. Because we want it to be nice and brown. If this will get off of the spoon. Okay. So as you see it, it's starting to mix together. It's going to begin to get brown. It's going to start getting a little brown, and that's what we want. We want it to be brown before we put the salmon in. So, salmon. I know you guys are probably like, she's saying it all wrong. Okay, so I'm going to leave it alone, and once it starts to get brown, I will come right back. So while I'm waiting for that to brown, I'm going to start on my scallops. I couldn't find the big scallops, so I got the little ones, but hey, it's all the same. So what I'm going to do is just add pepper in here. Some salt. Some garlic. Okay, and then we're gonna put those on the stove. Okay, now so since I'm waiting for this to brown up just a little bit more, I'm gonna start with my scallop pan. I'm gonna start by adding some olive oil in here. Oh yeah, I also use coconut oil in there with the butter also. And then this one, I'm gonna use some olive oil for the scallops to be cooked in there. So I put my scallops in there and I'm gonna let them cook. Doesn't take long to make scallops, about 1 to 2 minutes for each side to cook. So I'm just gonna leave them there and not mess with them since they're so tiny. I wish they were bigger, but couldn't find them. And it looks like this one is browning, so I'm gonna add my salmon into it right now.
What's up, you guys? It's your boy Derek from BG4E. So right now I'm helping my wife cook this delicious meal. I am going to try it. I do support everything that she's doing. I love my wife, but you know, we're back to it.
Okay, so I'm gonna have it skin up when I put the salmon inside the pan. So I'm gonna put it face down like this in the pot, the pan. So you can let the other side cook first. Just like that. And don't bother when the salmon is cooking, don't bother it, guys. Just let it cook. Don't try to, you know, mix it around and all that stuff. Just put it in the pan, let it cook all together, let it get the flavors going. And we'll be back to you when it's almost done. Guys, I'm sorry, I got a little distracted, but I went ahead and flipped my salmon. It was cooking. I was doing other things, I got distracted, but it's cooking now. I turned my fire a little down because it was cooking a little bit too fast. But it's still cooking. Remember, like I always tell y'all, I'm not a professional. I'm cooking at home. But now I'm going to turn my scallops around. Derek is in the room playing the game right now. He was helping me, but I told him go ahead. So now I'm just holding the camera. Trying to flip everything. It's a little. But they're cooking deliciously. And we have the asparagus in the oven. I'm not going to do the mushrooms because I don't feel like it. So I'm just going to leave it as this. And let that cook. Okay. Alright guys, so as you see, I put the lemon in here. The lemon in there that I cut in half for you guys. I'm going to pour this inside of the salmon. I'm going to pour it in. Just like that. Let that cook up, you know. Add some flavor in there. And as that cooks up, I'm going to add my parsley. I wish I had fresh parsley, but I don't. So we're just going to add some parsley. Like that. And some more butter. All right guys, so I know that it was a mess in the video, but I'm starting to clean up now. Sometimes I have a habit of cleaning and cooking at the same time, but then I notice that I get distracted by cleaning more. So right now I just started to cook and leave everything on the counter. But the food is on the stove cooking. So so I'm gonna just wait until that's almost done. It's almost done. My scallops are done. So I'm just waiting for the salmon to finish so I can plate it and show you guys. And I'm gonna check the asparagus to see how that's looking in the oven. So that's in there cooking up. That looks amazing. It looks so good and moist. Can't wait. That glazed sauce looks good. I'm gonna taste that in a minute so I can tell you guys what it's tasting like. Let's see. Taste it. That's good. That's perfect. That's perfect. Doesn't need anything added to it. It's perfect and tastes the nice lemon taste on top. It's so good. Hey guys, so I think this is done. I'm gonna take this out. I'm gonna plate it for you guys to see. So that's that. That looks amazing. Let's put in some better light for you guys so you can see how well and nicely cooked it is. It looks amazing. How are you guys then? So that's how it looked after I put my topping on, my lemon glazed butter sauce. Boom, boom. Tasting this guy just to see if it's done. It's hot. It's so hot. It's too hot. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, guys.
Weight loss, cough, or red or painful skin, or sores on
guys. So I know that this video has been like all over the place, but I was trying to hurry up and cook because I didn't eat for a long time. Derek had five guys on me.
Yes sir, that shit was good.
I had french fries from Five Guys. I ate some of his fries and I had a milkshake, but I wanted a burger so bad. But nope, I had to come home and cook, so this is what I made.
Yeah.
Moment of silence, guys. That looks so good. So good. Okay, guys, so that's the end of this video. I'm gonna eat because I'm starving. But thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. And I hope you stay tuned for the next videos that I'm going to make. Bye. See you guys. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Press the notification bell to get notified every time we upload a video. And good night.
If that one dies, I plant another seed and watch a new one rise. 'Cause baby, I